Thank you, Lee. It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, I got to tell you, it's great to be in Nashville, in Tennessee, your home state. What a thrill for us.
Oh, it's a great, great state, greatest state in the union. Now, I know I'm going to make a lot of people mad, but, of course, this is my home state. A lot of great wrestling fans right here. Well, they've seen some great action tonight.
I was going to say, a lot of them are in this building tonight and really into the action, particularly right now. Big Mike Enos, 265 pounds from Minneapolis, in there with a man from Singapore, Teijo Khan. Knife edge by Teijo Khan. Wow.
You know, Teijo Khan doesn't usually come up against somebody that's even equal to his size, but this guy, I believe, is a little bit bigger than Teijo, and there he shows it with that weight advantage.
Two count. Teijo kicks out.
Oh, what a good arm drag.
Very nicely done.
You know, that's the thing you need to do with Teijo, because he is so adept at the martial arts. If you could keep him off his feet, though, you've got an advantage with him.
Well, don't forget also, as I'd said earlier, wherever you see Teijo Khan, you also see Soldat Ustinov. Backbreaker by Teijo Khan, and there he is.
Oh, I hadn't even noticed him. He is indeed right at ringside there.
That's ugly. In the ring, uglier. Ugly and uglier.
You got that right.
Over the top rope.
You know, I understand that when Teijo was a child, his mother used to set him in a corner room and feed him with a slingshot. Now, that's ugly. I want to tell you. But, he is, I'm sure he's made his mother proud since that time. But, you know, I remember wrestling Teijo Khan in Las Vegas.
I remember that.
It hadn't been that long ago. And if you ever do get an advantage on him, what you have to watch out for is, just like you said, Soldat Ustinov from the outside will use that flagstaff. Teijo will try to throw you outside where Soldat, he'll distract the referee. Soldat will do a number on you that way. It's just like fighting two guys at once.
Something very exciting coming up, Jerry Lawler, talking about December 13th. Out of Chicago, Illinois, it'll be pay-per-view. People will be able to see it all around the country. I know you're excited about it. You'll be in action. Ron Garvin will be in action. Well, Terry Von Erich will be in action.
Exactly right. What is so exciting about this particular pay-per-view? You know, it's no secret there have been a lot of pay-per-view events. But what's so exciting about this one is the fact that for the first time, this will include more than just one organization.
Right.
You know, they've seen them in the past, and it's just one company presenting a pay-per-view event with only their wrestlers. Mm-hmm. Well, this particular event will bring wrestlers from all over, not just the United States, but all over the world, all the different organizations, some of the top lady wrestlers from the POW organization.
Wendy Richter, for example.
Oh, without a doubt. Of course, Mimi, Medusa, Michelli from the AWA, and all the AWA stars. Then not only that, all the world-class stars will be there. Michael Hayes, and you mentioned Kerry Von Erich, Kevin Von Erich.
King Parsons.
And you've got the CWA, the CWF involved. Just about every major organization will be sending representatives, and it will be, without a doubt, it's going to be the biggest thing that's ever hit professional wrestling.
Oh, power slam by Teijo. You know, I remember when you won the AWA Heavyweight Championship of the World, Jerry, one of the first things you said is that you weren't going to be a company champion, that you'd be willing to take on anybody from anywhere qualified enough to get into the ring with you. You have done that, and I think that this December 13th event is really the offspring of your intention.
Well, you know, I did exactly what you said. There are a lot of guys who so-called call themselves champions.
Right.
But then when you check into it, they only wrestle inside their single organization. They're not allowed to face any other wrestlers other than the company they work for.
Yep.
So they're merely company champions as far as I'm concerned. There's Teijo with the win.
Yep.